Giro's probably still out there, so possibly made it across, and let's see a good performance by him. Well, the organisers weren't sure they were going to be able to give us a stage in the Alps today. They weren't sure what sort of roads they'd have for us, but it's been great that we've managed to have all...